Over the weekend, 300 army troops will arrive in Sydney to help enforce stay-at-home orders after the state government significantly tightened restrictions for Sydney's southwest and west. It comes after a record-setting 239 cases yesterday, with concerns more and more children are getting the virus. 10 News First, Michael Hammond joins us from Roselands in southwest Sydney. Michael, how will the ADF ensure people are staying home?
Well, Narelda, they'll be keeping a very watchful eye on those known COVID cases and close contacts to ensure that they are staying home. They'll go door to door at random and make sure that they are isolating. They'll also be helping enforce those stricter lockdown rules which came into effect across the 8 local council areas of greatest concern in Sydney. In those areas, residents now have to wear masks outdoors, and they also can not go any further than 5 kilometres from their homes. They also have to not work outside of their council area. Right now across the state, COVID-related fines have also been increased, and police have new powers to shut down workplaces that are not doing the right thing. Yesterday, there were 237 cases in the state. At least 66 of those were infectious in the community, and that is the number that the Premier has been saying that we need to bring down to as close to zero. I want to take you now to the exposure sites that have been revealed overnight, and they include pizza shops, an Indian restaurant and 2 service stations, along with a number of transport routes. Of course, you can catch the full list on the New South Wales Health website. There will be a briefing around 11 o'clock with the Premier, Health and Police, and we'll bring that to you live right here on Studio 10. Narelda.
We sure will. Thanks, Michael.